Well, you're nicely hollowed, aren't you? Are you tormented by memories? Burdened by guilt? Now the question, are you ready for more? If you are, then we ought to talk. This contains my power. Long ago, this naive vessel of mine set about devising new spells. The fool dreamt of bringing new forms of magic into the world. But instead, he created me. Mostly by chance, but he did a fine job, I must say. What he sought was strength, and so I decided to demonstrate. While my vessel slept, I'd find my mark and hunt him down. But my vessel did not approve. And so while I slept, he sealed the both of us away. Now, I don't have anything against humans. But how is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me. How can that be so wrong? So what say you to a spot of murder on my behalf? If you don't, I'll leave this place and take more lives. Many more. I couldn't give a fig either way, so what's your choice? Yes, I see how very kind of you. I want you to kill a merchant named Gilligan. A greedy, foul man. He won't be missed, I assure you. Yes, bring me a ladder miniature as proof. Is the only person who'd have such an odd knick-knack. Fine work. This is my thanks. Take it. Now let's discuss our next mark. I want you to kill one more. Your target will be Kale, the man who's drafting that map. While I was trapped in here, he touched me, that maniac. Like I was some rare specimen. He wore a strange helm. Bring it back as proof. Yes, I knew I could count on you. Perhaps this will slake my thirst. I want you to kill Kale. Bring his helm.
bearer of the curse. Long have I awaited one such as you. One who might shatter the shackles of fate. One who can set me free. Bearer of the curse. It was my own manifestation that led you here. The ancient dragon has watched over the world for eons past. Take this. Do not resist. The dragon welcomes you.